Fred's Virtual Quiz, week number 7. We've got 4 rounds for you: general knowledge, name the movie, a song round, and we've also got the logos. So if you're ready for this video, please like and subscribe. And yeah, let's get on to round 1, which is general knowledge. Okay guys, so question number 1 is, Prince Charles has a sister. What is her name? So Prince Charles has a sister. What is her name? Number 2, what is the main ingredient in a Glamorgan sausage? So number 2 is, what is the main ingredient in a Glamorgan sausage? Number 3, how many oceans are there? Next one, number 4, which of these oceans are the smallest? Number 5, the tallest building in the world is in which city? So, and then the next one, number 6, how many players are there in an ice hockey team? Next one then, number 7, what is a baby elephant called? Number 8, what is the capital of Australia? Number 9, which bird can fly backwards? Next one, number 10, in which city was Boris Johnson born in? Number 11, what is the most common colour of toilet paper in France? Number 12, true or false, you can sneeze in your sleep. So, 12, true or false, you can sneeze in your sleep. Okay, so number 13, in the film Elf, What flavour Pop-Tart does Buddy the Elf use in his spaghetti? Number 14. What main character in a Disney film does not speak, although the Disney film is named after them? Number 15. What European country is the car manufacturer Volvo from? Number 16. What is the Italian word for pie? Number 17, name the world's biggest island. Number 18, what is the main language in Australia? Number 19, which planet shares its name with a Disney character? The last one, number 20, how many strings does a violin have? Okay, so those are your questions for round one, general knowledge. Now it's time for the answers. So, answer number one is Princess Anne. Number two is cheese. Number three is five. Four is Arctic. Five is Dubai. Six is five. Seven is calf. Number eight is Canberra. Nine is hummingbird. 10 is New York. 11 is pink. 12 is false. 13 is chocolate. 14 is Dumbo. 15 is Sweden. 16 is pizza. 17 is Greenland. 18 is English. 19 is Pluto. And the last one, 20, is four. So those are your answers for round one, going on to round two. Okay, so round two is guess the movie from the song. There are going to be 20 songs and you're going to have 10 to 15 seconds to answer. Good luck. Number one. Number two. Number 8. Number 9. Number 10. Those are your songs, and now it's time for the answers. Number 1 is Bridget Jones. 2 is Top Gun. 3 is Back to the Future. Number 4 is Footloose. Number 5 is Saturday Night Fever. 6 is Four Weddings and a Funeral. 7 is Dirty Dancing. Is Trainspotting. Number 9, The Bodyguard. Ten, Something About Mary. Number 11, The Rocky Horror Picture Show.
It's astounding.
Number 12 is Bridesmaid. 13 is Pretty Woman. 14 is Ghost. 15 is Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves. 16, Lost Boys. Despicable Me. trolls. Those are your answers for round two. On to round three. Round three is logos. There are 20 logos of famous brands and you have 10 seconds to answer. Good luck. Answers for round three. Number one, Pringles. Two, Microsoft. Three, NASA. Four, Minecraft. Five, Dr. Pepper. Number six is Mustang. Number seven is Monsters, Inc. Eight is Gap. 9 is North Face. 10 is Burger King. Number 11 is Fiat. 12 is Korean Air. 13 is Dunkin' Donuts. 14 is Under Armour. 15 Ryanair. 16 Tesla. 17 Pizza Hut. 18 Fortnite. 19 Pampers and 20 DreamWorks. Those are your answers for round three. On to round four. your answers for round four. 1. Toy Story. 2. Forrest Gump. 3. Dirty Dancing. 4. Turn-O-Meter. 5. Back to the Future. 6. Finding Nemo. 7. Gone with the Wind. 8. The Wizard of Oz. 9. Ghost. Number 10. Casablanca. Number 11. Sixth Sense. Number 12. The Shining. 13. Rocky. Number 14. Top Gun. 15. Titanic. 16. Star Wars. 17. Big. 18. Lion King. 19. Jerry Maguire. And 20. Pirates of the Caribbean. Those are your answers for round four. Okay guys, thanks for playing Fred's Virtual Quiz week number 7. If you did enjoy it, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. And yeah, before we go, this week's shout outs goes to Spence, Tracy, Roger and Sammy. But that's been us, Fun Time with Freddie and Alfie. Over and out.